Assalamualaikum, welcome to Farman Form, and today we have a live demo of tablet compression machine for you. This one is the D-type tablet compression machine, and if you want to learn all about tablet compression, must watch the complete playlist. Link is given in description and subscribe my channel. So this one is the hopper of tablet compression machine. For double feed tablet compression machines, we have two hoppers, one on the right side and one on the left side. Here we have the weight and harness adjustment controllers and HMI of compression machine. This one is the HMI of compression machine, and these are the weight and harness adjustment controllers, two for weight and two for the harness. The main revolving component is known as turret of compression machine. Here we have upper main compression pressure wheel, and these are the upper punches, these are lower punches, and this one is the feeder of tablet compression machine, and this one is the die table. Here dies are installed. You can see the cavities where punch tips are inserted, and these are known as die cavities. Now here we have the swipe of blade. Here tablet strikes after ejection and come into the discharging chute. This one is the discharging chute, and from here we collect the tablets in the container. So we are familiar that tablet compression process completed into four stages. First one is the filling, where powders or granules from the feeder are filled in the die cavity. Then is the weight adjustment, and third one is the hardness or compaction. You can see in the slow motion that in the third phase compaction, upper punch tip come down in the die cavity, and in the same way lower punch tip come upward when upper and lower punch head pass through the upper and lower main compression pressure rollers, so tablet is compressed. Last stage is the ejection, and you can see that upper punch is lifted upward and tip of lower punch is slightly pushed upward to eject the tablet from the die cavity. These tablets strike with the swipe of blade and are collected through the discharging chute in the container. This one is the discharging chute, and for the double feed tablet compression machines, same stages are repeated for the second feed, mean filling, weight adjustment, compression and ejection, and tablet compressed for second feed are ejected from the second side of the tablet compression machine, where they again strike with the swipe of blade and are collected in the drum. If you like the video, share it to others.